Okay.
There's a standpoint, but how do we get to it?
We cannot.
What does it say?
What does it say?
When time itself is disarray, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah, but the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
It's from a song mother used to say.
Don't I know that one? Winter, that...
Quiet, head.
Doesn't like music either. Got it.
Boy.
Vetcher.
Boy.
Bar. Sumar. House. It didn't work, but I know that's the order in the song Mom said.
Okay. So what if we end with... Oop, I fucked up. No, I didn't. There is no autumn killer. Interesting. What if... So, spring... Winter, spring. Summer, autumn.
There.
House. Sumar. Bauer. Vetcher. Yes.
Atreus. That word.
Thola. It means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
Well done, lad.
Okay.
Write it again.
Thola. Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform.
Keep writing.
Thola. Thola.
This is wild.
How is this possible?
My guess? Temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to? Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
Ooh. I can't get to the
boat!
I'll knock him down!
Damn, that was a good hit. We haven't done in a while. Wolves.
back to writing before the floor collapses.
This elevator fight is definitely going on YouTube. This is so cool.
You did well.
Thanks.
The boy.
Just having a little fun, you big grump.